This video will show you how to select a PDB file. If you have a PDB file on your computer, you can select Open PDB and type in the file name to open it. If you want to select a PDB from the internet, hit Fetch PDB and type in the 4-digit code, like 4EZI. Protein will appear. If you want a random protein, select Random PDB. This one selected 4LZ1, and you can see that in the upper right-hand corner. If you want to clear everything from the screen, select Clear.